My name is Kirineza Manahotani. I'm the student at the University of Rwanda in the School of Architecture. I'm also a Red Law scholar, and I did a project about local materials as a way to express the local identity by specifying on the user-centered design. My project focused on exploring the existing local materials, how they are used, and what perception do the users or even the architects have regarding to those materials. And my research gave some recommendation on the concerned parties, such as how to approach design that integrates the users into the building more carefully. From the Laidlaw Scholarship Program, I was able to gain an experience by engaging with other students from different faculties other than mine, who exposed me to the various topics, interesting topics about the community and also the world as a whole, and also able to communicate with international students who enriched me in the experience of research and also in my field as a future architect. And I was also able to widen my view about research and also leadership as a whole.